welcome to Radio Graham. Iceland's weather is fickle. On our second day in Reykjavik, we were going into the mountains. Fortunately, we had a plan B.
We came here on his back, and we caught your eye.
Did they open it what night?
I think it's open. I think it's until 9 o'clock tonight.
God's cry, the rocking of his heart, had me holding on. But I knew that I was safe from there.
What are you doing here?
We are making a new pipe inside the stone pipe.
What was wrong with the old one?
Old.
On his back, and we caught your eye. The salty ocean wind made the sea gods cry. The rocking of his hand had me holding on. But I knew that I was safe from there.
Yeah.
two, one, two, one, two, hey, hey. Mic check, one, two.
Anti-capitalism, anti-oppression, anti-colonialism, anti-sexism, and all of this stuff. You know, all of these bad things that people like to do for some reason. Yeah, fuck that. And, but more specifically, unfortunately, No Borders only concentrates really on one issue here because it's so demanding, but is the refugee issue here, which all of this is trying to also build up support and raise awareness about what's happening.
Sisters in the world.